Hi, I'm Eric Gantz. I'm a certified home energy auditor and a licensed contractor in Maryland. I've been all over the state doing energy audits. I've been in the home remodeling space since 2006, and I am not afraid to get into your attic. Today I want to talk to you about a project in Halethorpe off of Caton Avenue. And the homeowner had me out to do the home energy audit back in early July. And during that part of the process, my role is to assess the boundary between the inside of the house and the outside to see how connected it happens to be. And what I want to do is during my energy audit, I want to try to determine what I think is a reasonable amount that we can reduce the house's leakiness. So once I've had a chance to complete my visual inspection, it's time to run the blower door test. And in this case, the test end result was 2,873 cubic feet per minute. And I determined that I think we could reduce this house's air leakage by 30%. So how did we do? Well, once all the work was done, we were able to reduce the house's air leakage by 28%. So how do we do it, you ask? A lot of hard work. From the beginning, making sure that the chemicals are properly mixed, having a good feel for the house, making sure that the line is set up properly, and having a good plan, knowing which parts of the attic to start first, making sure that we are hitting all of the correct spots for full encapsulation. Getting the job done right requires a lot of moving, getting into small spaces, making sure that all of the right parts of the house are sealed. And you can see here, once the job is complete, the knee wall attic is encapsulated and is now part of the living space. Another way we were able to get this house to 28% reduction in air leakage is we were able to attack the basement. And the best place to treat the basement is at the top of the foundation wall. That's where you're going to get a lot of your warm, humid air that infiltrates in the summer. And you're going to get cold air that infiltrates in the winter. So around all of the penetrations and around all of the cracks and crevices, this two-part spray foam closed cell wraps itself to that area, creates a boundary, nothing can pass through, and it looks beautiful. Small areas, corners, they're no match for the spray foam. Thanks for watching.